VR Art. Create Noosa. From the early days of cave painting, humans have always created art. Thousands of years later, we are still creating art, but the walls are no longer solid rock. These days, they're virtual. Create Noosa is the world's first virtual reality art competition for schools. Entrants design 3D artwork using virtual reality equipment in a VR studio provided by the competition organizers. Unlike traditional art, VR art is not confined to the size of your canvas or the material you sculpt from. Here, you can create worlds that only exist in your imagination. Started in May 2017, this exciting event is open to high school students from Noosa, a town in Queensland, Australia. The aim is to identify young talent and motivate students to develop their tech skills. It also helps students gain professional experience, which will look great on future job applications. The young artists are introduced to the VR tools through tutorials before going to the VR studio where they start creating. They work on their project at school and at home, building up ideas and sketches to help them create their final piece in the studio. When their studio time is over, the VR artworks are saved to a database and safely backed up. The competition offers a VR system for coming first and drawing tablets for two runners-up. Create Noosa is not only a unique opportunity for young artists to explore their creativity, it's also a chance to see the possibilities of VR combined with the human imagination.